The Brussels sprout. Well, they didn't make much of a bioweapon, but you won't find a better source of vitamins.
You feed your own grandchildren some 30-year-old failed genetic experiment for dinner? There is just so much that is wrong with that.
Gwen, stop! Don't eat them!
Oh, no, Ben. This time I'm wise to your tricks. For once, you're gonna finish your vegetables.
Not if they finish us first.
Thank you.
Well, I finished all the yard work. Now where's my reward?
They've reported another alien plant outbreak in Seattle. But don't worry, you'll have at least an hour to eat before we arrive.
If this is a reward, I'd hate to see the punishment.
It looks like whatever's been spreading all these plant pods around has taken root at the top of the city.
And I'm supposed to fight that?
Think of it as revenge for every vegetable you've ever been forced to eat.
It's payback time. Yeah, sweet! Another Omnitrix crystal. Let's see who I've got now.
Oh yeah, I'm a mean green butt-kicking machine.
Of course! That plant monster must have been charged up by Wildvine's DNA. This can't all be a coincidence. Why are all of our bad memories suddenly coming back to haunt us?
Unfortunately, the evidence all points to one individual.
Why? Why am I surrounded by utter incompetence? I gave up the valuable crystals I stole from the Omnitrix so that the Tennyson boy would be destroyed! And the miserable peons that I so generously entrusted with those crystals are unable to do anything but fail me! You, however, have done well. Retrieving the Null Void Projector was invaluable. Simply return to me the final item I need to complete my plans, and you will have both the Omnitrix and the boy to do with what you will.